The function constrain restricts a number to be within a range. The syntax is constrain bracket x min max, in which x is the variable to be constrained. Min and max is the lower end of the range and the upper end of the range, respectively. Function constrain returns x if x is between min and max, returns min if x is less than min, and returns max if x is greater than max. Here is an example.